Hello, Yuri. Okay, let's get you started here with Khmer, just something really short and simple. So the first letter, the first consonant in the Khmer alphabet is ga. 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 It's a sound that's kind of between a K and a G. It's not ka and it's not ga. It's ga. Ga. That's the first consonant. The second consonant is caw. That's a little easier to say. Caw. It's a K-H-A-W. Caw. Okay, so there's your first two letters. So practice writing those. Caw. 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 All right, there you go. Your first lesson.